This is sad to tell, but a Gachatuber died recently. Some might know him, some might not, but his channel name was Fluffy Oceana. He was well known for his ASDF skits and etc. But unfortunately he died on the 6th of April, due to the terrible fever. I remember I used to watch him like 2019 or 2020. It's kind of hard to believe, this all happened unexpectedly and so sudden. We will always remember him, he won't be forgotten, rest of peace.